98 divided by 100. 9 is less, therefore next. 98 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here, 0 point. 980 is not less, therefore with 980. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 980, but not greater. 100 multiplied by 900 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 point is here, 0 point. 800, 100 multiplied by 800, subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. Okay.